Hi and welcome back. This is Zed and Solo 101 with another Minecraft tutorial. Today we're going to take a look at the launcher and a few errors people are having connecting to the servers. I've been getting quite a few notifications that people are still having the problem of connecting to the servers, so we're going to go over the launcher, its new updates, and how to fix some of those issues. First of all, I'm going to get my launcher open here. I have it already opened, and I notice I don't have anything to select from down here. I still have to edit some stuffs. Alright, first thing that we want to do is when we're in here, we want to go over beside the play tab and go to the installation tab. Here it will show like the current version that you're playing. What we're going to do, because a lot of the problem with people not being able to connect to the server is actually because you're running the most up-to-date, latest version of Minecraft, and most servers take a little time, a week or two, for the plugins to come up to date before they actually switch over to the new version. So what happens is you go to connect to your favorite server, and the new update changed your version, and then you're stuck not being able to join. So what we're going to do here is we're going to add a new profile. I want to play some Minecraft 1.8. It's the oldest one I can think of. And you can select your icon. I'm going to go with the pumpkin here. And I'm going to go all the way down here and select the version 1.8. And this would apply for any version that the server is running. Like, you may have to go onto the website and check to see what they're actually running. But what I would do is if it just recently changed or if this just recently happened, I would just go back to one version back and try to log on to your server. They just might not have updated yet. So from this here point, we're just going to go down. You can select the resolution. There's more options here where you can change how many gigs that your Minecraft is using. We're not going to change any of that today. We're just going to leave it like this and click create. You could, on the latest version, click on these three dots and edit it and change it in here too, but it won't allow you to, so you have to create a new one. Once we go back to the play, this here will actually show as a drop down menu now, and you will be able to select each version that you just created. So what we're gonna do is we'll give this here a test. Actually, we'll load in here. I won't be able to load on any servers because I didn't add the server that I need to be on for 1.8 to work. Sorry about the download, guys. My internet is super slow. And again, most server errors that you're going to get because Minecraft updates so frequently is going to be just the server out of date. And this will fix all of those problems. You just need to find what version the server's on and switch to that version. If you're not sure, I would always try the most recent one and then the one before it. And I would go in that order because servers just, they can't update as fast as the client can because the servers have to wait for things from the Spigot community like plugins and etc. And every single time that you switch a new version, the first time you play it, it's going to have to download all of the information for each one. So if you're playing a few different servers, you'd want to make sure that you set them up and click on it and have them all set up because it's going to have to download every single time. Alright, there we go, Minecraft 1.8, we'll go into multiplayer. Guess I can play these both in 1.8. Perfect, there we go. And all you have to do is if you set up your multiple profiles, when you want to play your normal Minecraft, you just got to switch back to your normal Minecraft. and just click the play. If there's anything you want to switch, like your resolutions or any other options, are usually found in here. And snapshots in historical versions are just a check mark here if you wanted to put those on. And I like this new tab, the skins. It allows you to save, select, or use any of the skins that you've previously had. I thought that would just be a little bit of bonus information to add. But that's all there is to it, guys. Start playing Minecraft and enjoying it. There we go. Perfect. Right in the world of Minecraft. So if there's any questions, comments, or concerns that you guys have, definitely leave it in the comments below. I check all my messages. I read them all. If you like my content, like and subscribe to stay tuned for more. Thanks again for watching, guys. Peace out.